Dark humor, comedy, and I understand Mankind's going to be in a future episode of G vs. E.
What a spinning heel kick by X-Pac, and Hardcore Holly, the so-called super heavyweight, is getting beaten up here. You know, X-Pac's best friend Kane apparently has turned his back on his buddy, rejoining The Undertaker. You saw it tonight on Heat. Oh, nobody home as Hardcore Holly jumps out of the way. And I guess the big shot's going to get Hardcore on X-Pac here. He's got a steel chair. Oh, man! This isn't a Hardcore match. That's going to be a disqualification. Referee asks for the bell. Wait a minute. Well, here comes Kane. Well, maybe Kane hasn't abandoned his friend X-Pac.
Yeah, but wait a minute. He has a lot of history with Hardcore Holly as well.
And Hardcore Holly, the idiot, isn't even backing down. He's staying right in there.
Well, he's the big shot. Look at him.
He's received how many choke slams in the past 3 weeks from this guy? And look at him. And he's going to go for the ride again.
I think he's going to get one more right here.
Top floor. Going down. Choke slam.
Wait a minute.
Well, the Big Show's abused by Holly. I really think he likes Hardcore Holly. And I'll tell you what, next Sunday at Fully Loaded, Big Show, Kane one-on-one, and somehow Holly's weaseled his way in as the referee of that match.
Big Show versus Kane is no laughing matter, though. It looks like these two men are going to go at it right here.
And Kane now with the right hand, look out from behind. X-Pac with a chair to the back of the head of the Big Show.
X-Pac coming to the aid of his friend Kane. And now, wait a minute, The Undertaker.
What in the world's going to happen now? Kane's older brother, The Undertaker, who claimed earlier on tonight that the reunion was complete. The Undertaker looking displeased with Kane, and as Kane goes to rejoin his brother, that last glance back at X-Pac.
And now it looks like the Big Show is going to call X-Pac a flight home.
Revenge for that chair shot, and look at the strength of this 7'2", 500-pound man. Oh, man! Driving X-Pac through the ring.
The Big Show sending a message to both The Undertaker and Kane. And Michael, just like Stone Cold Steve Austin has to be wary of the brothers reuniting, certainly Kane and The Undertaker being back together again could have a pronounced effect on The Big Show next Sunday at Fully Loaded.
And Big Show with his little buddy, so to speak, Hardcore Holly, who will be the special guest referee when the Big Show squares off against